This one is the first stream which crosses the track, and it is located at almost 1 kilometer distance from the starting point. And this is how the track looks like now onwards.